Hey guys, Phil and James's Xbox Games here, and today I'll be doing a review of the Lincoln Towncar. So I guess this review won't be as high because it's like a town car, hence the name Towncar. But let's see how it does. So yeah, let's go. Sorry about that, guys. Alright guys, so I would rate this car a 7 out of 10 because it was good to control. It was a bit slow, which kind of brought the rating down about 1. Like, so if it was a 10, it'd go down to 1 because it was a bit slow. And it's a bit too heavy, like there's a bit too much understeer, what the hell am I talking about? Understeer, which if you guys don't know what that means, it's just when you go into a corner, it's like really wide in the corner. So it goes on the outer path instead of the inner path. So like, when the wheels turn, they don't turn sharply, they just go on really. So yeah, this has been the Lincoln Towncar Review. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace.